Hi guys, it's me, Elsa. Part 3 of the Candy Monster. That candy is piece of junk. Already put in trash. Came out. I could sell it, but it'll come out again. Only way to save the day is eat it. Even when I'm full. Ugh. Anyway, is there a poison apple so I can feed it after it's blah, blah, blah. That'll be amazing. But this is the worst nightmare I ever had. So, Mike and Ice are still here.
Yes.
Okay, you're too powerful for me. I'll just do this. Ha. Lime is not lime anymore. Yeah. Crush them. Put in trash. Now it's dead. I beat him up. So that's why Mike and Ike don't not buy them. Anyway, should I go back to sleep again? How can I get rid of this candy? I just want to. No, turn the car. But I need the keys. How to disguise? Huh, there we go. Hi, Mac and Ike's. How to talk here. Hi, Mac and Ike's. Ah, yummy. Not yummy. I really don't like Mac and Ike's. Should I throw the whole thing in trash?
Hey, what's your name?
Melissa.
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 Pretty name. Who did your this year? Your mom? Mm-hmm. Nice lady.
Thank you.
It takes long time?
No. No? Short.
Short time? How about? Me too, same year. Did you remember my baby?
Yeah. She's in second grade. Audi now.
You don't know?
I do. She's in second grade.
Oh, yeah, same school, right?
Yeah, Tom Haley in Mercury School.
This one. This one, look. Oh yeah, I'm going to saw their baby. Look, look. It's grown up.
Yeah. Sorry for the video. Caution. Caution video. Skip, skip. Anyway, I hope you like this video. Bye.